Bonnie, go to some of my damn.
Sounds to it.
If you can't go to Bella Noche's, then where the hell could you go?
One eternity later.
That I'm spinning. You can see the thoughts. Thoughts that's in my thoughts, that's in my head. It's just a word.
Does it look like it's tilting?
A little bit, it's like.
Yeah. What about now?
Now it's like that way.
Oh, what? Yeah!
I think that's fine.
Okay. Alright, okay. 3, 2.
Oh shit, I see what the spider is there. Sorry.
The spider. Okay, so what's goody, people? Yeah, girl. So we're back for another. What's good, people? Hi, everybody. So we're back. We're back. I'm back.
You're back.
I'm back.
I'm new.
One more time.
We could have continued with that.
Alright, another blooper. Bloop! What's good, people? Hi, everybody. Back with another video for your head tops. Yeah, girl. So, I'm here today with my best friend. Wow.
Coronavirus.
Anyway, I'm here with my best friend, Euchania. Okay, so we've decided that we're going to do a best friend challenge, a best friend tag. So, kind of two in one, kind of killing two birds with one stone, right? So, we've decided to do smack or facts. Are you going on like you're ready? He's ready to smack me in the face. Anyway, so we're doing a smack or facts challenge, best friend edition. Euchania's ready. He's got his head, like, I just thought, you know what? I was going to come wigless, but I just thought I had to be a little bit decent for the video, you know what I mean?
I don't give a fuck.
Yeah. We're going to do 10 questions each for each other. If you're not familiar with this challenge, we're going to ask each other different questions about ourselves that we should already know because we've known each other since we were 9 years old. And if we get the answer wrong, then it's a smack in the face with some flour. So we've got some flour here. Okay. Right. Yeah. Let's just get straight into it. Do you want to go first?
No, he's first.
I'm scared. Oh my gosh. Did I go to 1, 2, or 3 primary schools?
Two.
I'm gonna be nice.
Don't be nice. Be as wrong as you went to, because I believe.
I went to 3 primary schools, okay? I went to, oh my gosh, All Saints Infant School, Oakfields, that was a private school. I went there for a year, didn't really like it. And then I went to Emmanuel and St. Andrews. 1 point for me!
What is my favourite food?
Your favourite food?
Time.
Ice cream.
Okay.
What material do I hate that makes me shiver?
Velvet.
Yeah. I hate velvet. Oh!
What material do I adore that I first made you something with?
Lace. What do I like to watch that I find oddly satisfying?
Seafood boils, ASMRs, mukbangs.
We've had this conversation, Jenna.
I don't think we have. You're being all...
I like pimple popping. I've had this conversation with you. I love a squeeze of a pimple. I love it. I love a squeezy pimple.
I'm gonna lie, I do too.
But it's just like, ugh. Dr. Pimple Popper, yeah, I love it. Oh, it's weird, but I find it so satisfying.
I hate to watch it.
I love it. It's like getting all the gunk out. I love it.
Question. Tell me how I was ready to slap and I'm getting slapped.
Only yourself, no way.
You know how I hate animals, right? What pet would I consider having?
No. We haven't, no, you haven't told me this.
I have, I actually have.
What pet?
It's really easy.
Is it like a gerbil or something? No, a fish? A snake? Nothing. A bird? Okay.
You're getting a slap.
Oh, I don't know.
It's a cat and killing me. That's why. Remember how you said, yeah?
I was gonna. No, no. We've never had a cat. Considering I have two cats, you've never said that.
Huh?
Because I know.
No, because remember.
You know what? I was even going to say fox as well for some random reason. I don't know why.
Yeah, your turn. Taste it.
There's one major thing that I love about guys. There's one thing that I love to look at guys with. Like that strike that catches my attention. But what are two other things that you can say that I also am attracted to on a guy?
Neck back, or neck in general. Eyes.
The first one is necks.
Oh.
That's the first thing. I'm gonna let you give you another shot.
The jaw. Lips.
Lips is one of them.
Lips and hands. Alright, smack me. Hit me! You're a witch.
I love necks, juicy lips, and I like a nice bum. A beard is a bonus, but I love a bum.
You know what my first one is? What is my second most attractive thing? I found it out.
Your second most attractive thing?
The second thing I'm most attracted to, shit. That's why I got me the tizzy.
Height.
Oh no.
No, it is.
No, it's not.
It is.
It's not.
It is, you can't
it's
tell
not.
Me no.
You can't tell me that.
It's not.
That's the first one. It's noses, love. It's noses. I love a good nose.
No, nose is the first one.
No, it's not.
What's the first one?
Height.
I can't do this.
Have you ever seen that on New Year? When the girl's like,
I have a top two of my pet peeves.
Mm-hmm.
Name them.
People not using their common sense. Wasting your time.
Nope.
Alright, hit me.
Hit me!
What is it?
I hate stupid people. People who act like they don't have no sense. But I hate repeating myself.
True. I remember that.
God, me no send me like a parrot. Me no that. How many kids would I want? There are three options. If you pick one of the three, I can let you go.
Three or four.
Settle on one answer.
Three.
It was three, five, or seven.
But why are you slapping me? You said it was three options.
Oh.
Huh? You're actually gonna trigger happy. Relax.
I just enjoy being slapped on
you. My girl said, I'm gonna go to my answer. For that, I'm slapping you.
What was the star sign? Wow, I feel like I'm gonna cut that out.
My turn. starts with the person that you knew I had a crush on at school. You know it because I told you so many times, so. Sorry,
Taurus.
Your host needs to hear you.
Taurus!
No.
The Scorpio!
Scorpio.
No, wait. No, Aries. Sagi.
You're going for the last time, it's not working out.
Next caller!
Next caller!
Next caller! Next caller!
Next new bucket!
What is my go-to food? Something that I eat that is like, I'm craving it. Like I'm always like, if I'm in a craving mood, I always have to get me some of it. I always have to buy some.
If it's not fish and chips, seafood, curry, Chinese, it's Chinese in it.
Chocolate! I love chocolate! Chandler, no, not about me, as you can clearly see. This wig needs washing anyway, so it's probably for the best.
What was my degree title?
You've never told me that.
I've told you.
Textiles and fine art. Textiles and then and product design.
You get a slap.
In my main claws.
It's textile design.
Did I not say that?
No, you said textile and product design. You said I'm gonna make clothes. You said textile and art. You said textile design. Very, very simple.
My two love languages.
Physical touch.
What's the other one?
Quality time. Well, I got one of them. Shit.
Yeah, that's your channel's ringtone, you know. Yeah, it's quality time and acts of service. So for my man that is watching,
wait.
All right,
I said physical touch first, and you said the next one.
Yeah, but it's two.
I said physical touch.
You don't get a mark.
Listen. I said physical touch, and you said yeah, and the next one. But physical touch was a little problem.
Yeah, but yeah, I mean right. Yeah, I mean right. Yes means mean continue.
But
you bullshit. Well, we got the reciprocal. I just hit him with the low cut. They come my folks up. Somebody about to get poked up. I don't know that.
Somebody about to get slapped up.
They're talking at your neck. Matches get your throat. Symmetra, not a black truck.
Good. Yikes. What time is that going?
No, you can't ask that shit.
Fine.
Because you never ever told me that.
That was paid. I have told you before, but that was paid. How many times have I moved house?
Once. You've never moved house.
Exactly, that's a trick question.
Ridiculous. Yeah, I'm just gonna follow my. I'm gonna follow my belly back next time. Were you born at 9 PM?
Nah.
Okay, good.
7:20.
Yeah, I was never getting that. I'm so sorry.
That's alright.
Why are you preparing? You haven't asked the question yet.
Because I'm not gonna get it wrong. My favorite fruit of all time. You know what it is. You know what it is. And I love a crumble with it. But it's not the kind of crumble you think.
Oh, my gut is telling me rhubarb. Rhubarb's not a fruit, is it? Is it a vegetable?
I think it's a fruit because it's sweet. But it's not one. That's not it, girl.
Pear?
Alright. Because I like pears and shit, you know?
Yeah, pears and shit.
I eat pears now and shit like that. Shout out to all the pear.
You know I love to fill people's bellies. What is my go-to meal that I love to cook for people?
It's not recipes, you don't like recipes.
It'll be a bonus if you include the dessert that I like to make as well, but...
Have you ever made it for me?
Yeah.
Is it spaghetti?
Spaghetti, no. Time's up.
Yeah. Hit me.
chicken, rice, roast potatoes with some gravy, honey. And a bonus was the apple crumble. You've had me. You've had some of mine. You definitely have had some of mine.
In my 1 year of friendship, I can only say I've had that once.
No. No. No.
Because I always have pasta at your house.
Yeah, because you love pasta. Yes, you do. Yes, but it is now.
You got me there.
It is.
All right, you got me there.
You do what it is now.
But yeah, I've only had that once, you know.
Really?
Yeah. I think, personally, yeah.
No, 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 no. No, no,
absolutely.
No. No.
Absolutely.
No. That's not my problem. That's not my problem.
What is now?
No, Tana.
All right, I love you. You're lucky I'm like a generous, you know, unproblematic, for now, person. I'm very unproblematic.
It's true.
Don't
quite,
do that.
You're more shady though. You're more shady than unproblematic.
Am I shady or do I shed light?
You plant some trees and then keep them out of the way, you know.
So I provide oxygen for people to breathe out there. What has recently become my favourite colour?
How am I meant to know that?
Because I'm kind of always wearing it.
Black?
No.
Maroon. Burgundy.
No.
Blue?
There we go. But it's always going to slap.
But what?
Rain.
So much vim. Okay. Oh my god.
To be fair, yeah, I should have done that, but
you don't feel bad.
I don't.
You know what? This flower really suits your nose. It just look, make you look pretty.
Okay.
Make you look pretty. Oh shoot, now I've got to rearrange the thing, it's too far. I close my eyes, do back the curtain. I wanted to do it.
No.
Okay. Wanna talk all this shit in my comments, but in person you don't wanna. This way.
This way.
Cause really and truly, it's upsetting me and my hunger, because if you can't go to Bella Noche's, then where the hell could you go?
It's upsetting me and my hunger, because we feel like, well, damn, if you can't go to Bella Noche's, where the hell could you go?
Honestly, I'm your home guy. I'm really not upset. I'm content with being at home.
Because she said it, I want to go to Bella Noche's. I want to go up there.
Is it still a thing?
You know, when I have my first child, or when God blesses me with children, I don't know if it's because my husband might want a junior, okay, cool. Maybe my second child, but when I have a child, what name is my child going to have? There's a name that I'm going to use that's significant to me that one of my children is going to have. It's going to have the incorporated in it.
May?
That is true, but that's not the answer I was looking for. That's not significant to me, but I will carry on. Only purely for the fact that I'm named after my grandma and I have to carry it down. I'll give you a clue. It is after my granddad, but you have to figure out his name.
I don't know, Grandma Brown. That's the team, or Genie.
Okay. Well, I can give you half. I can give you half that point. I won't fly up on you because granddad's name was Granville Augustus Brown. I wanted to use the name August. So I'll give you
hit me.
Oh yeah, big man energy. Granville Augustus Brown. Augustus is quite an old name, so I was gonna use August, but I also like the name Brown.
How old was I when I went to my first Mickey Mouse concert?
16?
15
now. Oh. Oh man. Alright.
Put your hand down!
Right. Take time. Take.
Take your hand off.
Time.
TikTok, I've taken time. Put your hand down.
But no! Hurry up!
If you don't want to take your hand.
Mind my nose, please. Okay.
Right,
go.
I'm not done.
Yeah. You're just mad because you're allergic to egg.
I'm not mad about it.
You can't eat it. Every minute you're trying to go, it's got egg in it. It's got egg in it. It's got egg in it.
What's got egg in it?
It's got nothing to do with nuts.
No, I love nuts too.
Pause!
Cut it out! No.
I'm like a snowman.
Frosty snowman.
Oh, you know what came into my mind? Frosties, they're more than good.
I look like I'm straight out of the Missy Elliott music video.
I got a cute
face,
chubby waist. Wait, she's in the video like this. Rolls Royce, Lamborghini. Yeah.
I look like
that's a summer like it.
Sit down,
please.
I'm sitting. No. Your leg was cock up.
Cock up, sir.
No,
sit down. No, sir.
One eternity later.
Just touched out at the airport. Mm-hmm. Track suit on the Air Force. Mm-hmm. I let the girl let me love me. Mm-hmm. And my wife said me ugly. Mm-hmm. She got spotted the designer. Mm-hmm. She want to give me that a shoe. Mm-hmm. Everything from London, Banshee. Nothing ever come from China. Mm-hmm. I mean, pop up with that them. Mm-hmm. Every day me a swap them. That's mm-hmm. online. Da-da-da-da-da-da. So me that too swim when I like beach. I'm me too black when I like bleach. Born to start ring when the night ring. I remixed the whole tune. Even the girl them try piece. Even the your girl one try piece. I see you so me do it. Mm-hmm. Ah, come on, man. But I'm gonna talk about them. Feeling pretty about them. Everything from Paris, Milan, straight off the runway when I grab them. That's my office. Turn that man into the office. I'm fuck with them in the bed, no rest. I'm on the beat with the bosses. So me the two swim, me the light. I'm me too, me the light leads. Ride me in good with my batteries. Even my friend won't try peace. I see some of the You know what song I've been banging out? High school. He said he came from Jamaica. He owned a couple acres, a couple fake visas, cause he never got his papers. Could get it all love, fucking with them heartbreakers. He was getting money with the movies
you
and shakes. He was mixed with a couple. You know what? I'm not a Barbie, but he is.
He's the Bob.
I'm getting there. Like I'm a brat.
That's
didn't even bang.
That's Cash Doll.
Sorry, Cash Doll. I'm not on your team, but I do. I like your music. I like what you do. I like your content.
Oy. I'm still thinking of the dumb
question. Oy.
Don't do this, please.
Zonzoe. She says she know in underwear. She know in underwear. Says she wanna sing under there. Ooh, baby. I put her legs in here like chandelier. First thing in the morning, when I wake up, think of a life, look in the mirror, say, bitch, I'm the best, way too blessed. Chenna?
Do you know there's a flower's going to my brain?
I just came from Pokemon. Yeah, Vodka, scream. She screamed my baby. She said, hey. I said, oh, big woman like you. She said, I feel it all in my brain. Tada!
Okay, fuck. What was my favorite toy as a child? You know this.
Your favorite toy as a child? Is it Lego? It's not Lego.
Let me just hit you.
Barney? That's my favorite. The...
Silly!
Puzzles!
No,
I don't know. I don't think you ever
you
told me
have.
This. What is it?
It's Barbie.
Right, guys. That's the end of the... Swack or Fact Challenge, Best Friend Edition. We lost track, we just went off on a tangent of whatever in terms of how many stuff we could do. That went down my boob. But I want you guys to like, comment, share, and subscribe, please. I will see you guys. Oh, it's in my boob.
Good, because it's in mine. Ruby did that too.
You know our breasts.
And
they are like sitting in there.
Shout out to everybody, I had fun.
Shout out to everybody, I had fun.
Did you guys like it? Let's ask the audience.
Let's ask the audience, shall we?
I mean, let me ask the audience.
I don't know, like maybe like you putting your hand on me or something, like something dramatic. Or something. No.
It's triggering.
Put your hand on my face. Oh, and I'll do this. No, that doesn't look right. Is that even good? Okay.
Let me just be right.
Okay, I think I've got it. I'll clip one of those. Oh my goodness me. I should have bought a change of clothes.